In the book of Revelation, 610.012.3, it's in Arabic, two sentences in two lines. I can show it to you on camera as well.
Yeah, no problem. I don't know if that's
okay. Here it is.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you can stop the camera and you can see what I'm not making this up. Anyway, ومن وطع بهيمة أو امرأة ميتة أو حية فيما دون الفرج أو جارية يملك بعضها أو أخته المملوكة له أو وطع زوجته في الحيض أو الدبر أو استمن بيده أو أتت المرأة لا حد عليه ويعذر. This is what I call the most garbage of garbage. The most garbage of garbage in English. If a man have sex with an animal or a woman, dead or alive. Can you imagine that? A man have sex with an animal or a woman, dead or alive. That is the unusual way, not the normal way which God made for a man to have sex with a woman. Or if he have sex with a slave, he own part of her. That's like maybe 5-6 guys go by a woman and they all share the same slave. Or if a man have sex with his sisters, his own sister, whom he bought with his money. So imagine somebody have a sister, she was taken as a slave, and he buy her from those who own her. Now she became his own slave. Your own sister become your own slave. If you have sex with her, or if he have sex with his wife during the period time, which is the Bible says this unclean, Book of Deuteronomy. If he have sex with his own wife in the unusual way, or if a man enjoy himself or make love by his own hand, or a woman had sex with another woman, lesbianism. Is it what? There is no judgment for him. Why you answer and he will give an excuse.
Oh,
wow.
Welcome to Islamic law, the reliance of the traveler, page 610. And the statement is, I'm sorry, here we go, in the Arabic language, as if you can, you watch here, you can stop the camera right now and read what I said. And I challenge anyone who would say I translated one word wrong. And the amazing thing, guys, the amazing thing is Muslims in the West make fun of the Westerners. Oh, boyfriend, girlfriend, they're living together. This is immoral. In Islam, there's only marriage, and only you can have sexual relationship with your wife after marriage, because that's a holy... Wait a minute. There's no holiness in the Quran. There's no holiness in Sharia. There's garbage. I challenge any Muslim to tell me that what I read is not accurate and the translation is not accurate. This is the reality. If a man does all this ungodly, immoral life, he will be given excuse. You know, even excuse. God help us. Wickedness.
Yeah.
That is a great evidence, by the way, that Allah is Satan.
Yeah.
Why God, if Allah is God, why God will allow immorality in the Quran while he refuses it in the Bible? Do you know that God punishes the whole earth with flood? Sodom and Gomorrah was fire, and the sword was all over the Bible, and God punishes his own son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross for the same sin which he allowed Muslims to do in that one passage, in these two sentences.